Boom.
Ріє! Гем, Анджу!
Міре, поїдеся!
А, не чару!
By the gods, Amun and Iset! Bayek is back in Siwa!
Here, Heru, be in it!
Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
Whoa.
Oh. This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. Thank you.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Hello. Shall we trade?
You owe all you have.
Yeah,
your goods, your children.
God's favor.
You owe your very life to his hand. Ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. By order of the royal court, all villages are required to come forward with any...
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those Nakediadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. This captain who bought Benipe. I believe he is the one I already sent to the land of the Duat.
Thank you.
Not to draw attention here.
Bayek, take care! Siwa is a dangerous place.
Bayek!
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself.
Go ahead, Chef.
Choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.